And here we go, night two.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
What an epic day it's been. What an epic day, baby.
We met the immortal Hulk Hogan.
Let's go. WrestleMania night two, baby.
Night two, baby. We're going in. Night two, WrestleMania with your boy Slice. Let's have a day.
Out here.
Yeah, we
fucking out here.
For life.
DJ Tonka. Woo! I've owned this NWO shirt for probably like 12 years. My brother buys this shirt at a thrift store yesterday.
Legendary.
And now he's getting recognized.
Legendary. Never wore.
Best video game.
30 years old.
Pass the present. Let's go.
You are messing with the Rolex wearing, kid stealing, diamond ring wearing, son of a gun. And these alligators can't hold it down. Woo!
This is the shirt of WrestleMania weekend right now. The shirt of WrestleMania weekend. Woo!
Because this is the first WrestleMania of the Paul Levesque.
Oh, shit!
Are you ready? Woo! No, no, no. Philadelphia and around the world, I said,
are you ready?
Then without further ado, let's kick off night two of WrestleMania!
Epitomize Philly right now. Yes! Yes! Sean, who are you picking?
Come on. I'm picking your boy. I'm picking your boy, CrossFit Jesus. That was legendary coming out with that. The Philadelphia Mummers, man, everyone in Philadelphia is done with it.
Damn right. I'm going. Fuck McIntyre. Seth freaking Rollins.
Where does the Money in the Bank cash in make sense at this point?
Who are you picking?
Shoe McIntyre, 100%.
All right, my brother's picking
Seth Rollins.
There we go.
Fuck it! No! Punk!
CM Punk! CM Punk! CM Punk!
CM Punk! CM Punk!
Prediction time. Low line. Street Profits.
I'm going AOP.
And final testament.
Final testament.
If it's not final testament, it's wrong.
Lone survivor right here.
What?
You're a lone survivor in this one.
Street Profits.
No, you're.
you said the same thing, you Polak. Way better last night.
Huh?
Here it is! Yeah. Here we got a little something. Something, a little car to give away. A couple BFTs to give away. AJ, it's going to be a long night. Yeah!
Yeah!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
You don't want none.
Prediction time. AJ Styles.
AJ Styles. AJ Styles.
LA Knight needs a win.
Oh, please turn the light off. Oh, please turn the light off. I'm doing so good today on these predictions. Hope.
Fuck. John got it.
John got it.
We needed to win. That's a megastar. Don't discount him just because of AJ Styles. Get out of here.
I'm 1-2.
Tripp is doing a good job, man. I can't predict this shit tonight.
Logan Paul!
I suck!
That sucks. Gatorade's way better. I'm going Kevin Owens.
I'm going Randy Orton. Hit him with the RKO, baby.
Kevin Owens.
Logan Paul retains. Stop.
There we go. Lock it in. Gatorade. 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 I'm gonna go with Bailey.
Gotcha.
That's Bailey.
I don't want Bailey to win, but she doesn't deserve it, but she's going to.
There we go. 4-0 for Bailey. Let's go. Hey Bailey! I wanna know if you'll be my girl.
for you.
You did?
I picked Bailey for you. We got one.
I'm 1-3.
I'm still right. I got two.
Get it. I'm going to board.
Yeah.
stuns Roman Reigns, and Cody wins the Universal Heavyweight Championship.
American Nightmare. If Cody doesn't win, we riot.
He's right. We riot.
Thank you.
Heck yeah, Cody! Real quick, I know it's been a long night.
Have him turn her light off, please.
You deserve it!
I am surrounded by greatness in this ring. I'm surrounded by greatness in this stadium. There are two people. I would not have been here. I would have literally never made it back to the WWE without one of them. I want him to come out here, and that's Bruce Pritchard. And then the other is pleading and kicking and doesn't want to come out here. But we have started a brand new era. He is the leader of that era. Please, Triple H, come on now!
Bruce Pritchard. Oh, bring him out to the theme song. Rock star, that's all right.
About to blow, waiting for me to stop the show. Out the door.
All right, WrestleMania 40 recap. Little what?
Unbelievable.
Unfucking-believable.
Undertaker coming out, chokeslamming The Rock. Two legends, two Attitude Era legends. You had, John Cena sucks. You had him coming out. It was unbelievable. The only thing I wanted, to top everything off was
hear that glass
Stone Cold Steve Austin, man. But it's all right.
It's all right.
It was an unbelievable day. Unbelievable.
Highlight of the show was obviously Cody Rhodes winning the title, finishing his fucking story. Fuck you, Rock. Best match.
Good night, you guys.
Oh, God. I'm going to go with best match. Seth Rollins and Drew McIntyre with the ending.
Awesome.
Damian Priest cashing that in. That was awesome.
Oh, that was unbelievable.
Low point was a 6-man tag. That sucked. Otherwise, great show. Great WrestleMania weekend. Raw tomorrow night, baby. Have a day with Slice. See you tomorrow, baby. Let's go. Like and subscribe.